prepared to fight?
I've had some training.
Show me.
We have a lot of great action in this show, and every one of our principals gets thrown in the action one way or the other.
We've been out here in Hungary, Budapest, working with these phenomenal actors. We had Jesper work on his handgun motions.
Getting to use different guns and feeling the different weights and seeing what the tricks are.
Mixed martial arts, something I really, really love. So when I saw that I was going to have a couple of fight scenes and stunt sequences, I was hyped, yeah.
Lena and Mao have a scrappy sense of survival, and that allows us to have some fun action moments.
Inej is a spy. She's a total badass. So I'm just learning all the different skills and how all of her knives work. So I've got four here, one there, two at the back.
It's going to be rough going through airport security.
Oh, yeah.
I've been working on my cane and all sorts of violent things that I can do with it.
Mao can defeat someone twice his size.
I've been doing fight training. I've done gun training. I've been on a diet.
I haven't been on a horse in a little bit. It's not quite like riding a bike. I've been going to the gym with Archie, doing weight sessions together. We're going to fight each other in the end, so it's kind of built that up nicely.